Hi, this is Watson from 911 Studios. Today we're going to take a look at the top 3 power stations. Here we go. Jackery Portable Power Station, Explore 240, Backup Lithium Battery, Pure Sine Wave AC Outlet, Solar Generator, Solar Panel not included, and it's for outdoors, camping, travel, hunting, and emergency situations. It's got 5,800 ratings on Amazon with an average of 4.8 out of 5 stars. Very nice. This 200-watt power station is 5 by 9 by 7.67 inches and weighs 3.1 kilograms, operates at 110 volts, and is included in the Best Portable Power Station for Use in the Outdoors by Digital Trends. It has multifunctional outlets, including 2 USB-A ports and 1 DC car port, and it powers many pieces of equipment such as phone, laptop, lights, fans, mini cooler, and so on. And Jackery also makes other portable power stations, so if you're looking for something with slightly different specs, check those out as well on the listing. Now, let's check out an excellent review by verified purchaser Jeff T. Needed something to power my CPAP machine while camping. I chose the Jackery Explorer 240, and it has surpassed both my needs and expectations. This is an update, as I have enjoyed using the Jackery Explorer 240 numerous times over the past year. It continues to provide consistent power to my CPAP machine. On numerous occasions, I have used the unit for 5 nights of uninterrupted power, mostly in the 8 to 9 hours range of CPAP use. Never have I experienced any type of auto shutoff, as others have commented on. The 240 packs nicely in its carry bag, it's lightweight and fits in the corner of the tent next to my CPAP machine. It recharges quickly and stays recharged for months while in winter storage. When I was first considering this purchase, I debated the need for the solar option to recharge while in the field. Now that the 240 has proven I can get 5 nights of use, which is the extent of my normal timeout, I'm glad I did not spend the extra. The Jackery Explorer 240 has proven to be one of the best camping lifestyle purchases I have made. Awesome. So there you go. The Jackery Portable Power Station 240 is available on Amazon Prime, so that means free shipping and free delivery. Today we're going to take a look at the BALDR Portable Power Station 330-watt. It's a solar generator for home use, CPAP battery backup, and has USB, SOS flashlight, and wireless charger. It's for outdoor camping and travel and emergency use. About 1,600 ratings on Amazon with an average of 4.4 out of 5 stars. Nice. And if you need a little bit higher wattage, you can upgrade to the BALDR 500 as well, so check that out on the listing. This unit is 11 by 8 by 7 inches and weighs in at about 7 pounds. It's got a 297 watt hour capacity, which can effectively power the same electronic equipment longer than other camping batteries. There's 3 easy charging methods, one which is a 100 watt solar panel, not included, but it can be used to charge this generator. You can also charge it with a wall outlet or a car outlet. It has 1 standard pure sine wave AC power socket, 3 USB ports, a car port, and 2 DC ports. You can power your CPAP anywhere, and it's recommended that CPAP users use the DC converter to work with this portable power station for a better effect. Let me share with you a fantastic review by Sunny L, a verified purchaser, called "This Battery is a Tank." I had a bit of time with it before I wrote this review to be more accurate. The charging rate is accurate, it will take about 6 to 7 hours to charge, but boy, it keeps its charge. Left this bad boy in my car for about a week and a half, and it still had the same charge on it. The light on this power station was a nice touch. The USB ports charge my phone as if it was plugged into a wall outlet. It's surprisingly fast. It's got an internal fan to keep the battery cool when using the AC port. The customer service is fast to reply and polite. No regrets with this purchase. Well, there you go. You can get this through Amazon Prime, which means free shipping and free delivery. So keep your devices juiced up and order today. You're gonna love it. The WAWUI Portable Power Station. It's 84 watts with a solar panel, a generator kit with flashlights for home emergency backup power, camping lights with battery, USB DC outlets, and perfect for travel, fishing, and hunting. It's got 1,300 ratings on Amazon with an average of 4.3 out of 5 stars. This portable solar power bank is perfect emergency power backup. With its small, basic solar generator kit, it's rechargeable and has a replaceable battery solar generator system. You can easily supply power to LED lights and your mobile phone. It'll meet your continuous lighting needs with up to 64 hours of light. It's portable, durable, easy to transport, and has a long-lasting battery up to 12 years. Package includes the generator, solar panel, one USB charging cable, three LED bulbs with socket and hooks, and a user manual. Let's listen to a fantastic review from Dean Farrar, a verified purchaser, called Good Little Machine. Charges on anything with the USB charging cord. I was floored by how fast this thing charges with just the solar panel. So then I thought, well, what's the charge like? It recharged my Kindle, iPhone, and even a 30,000 mAh backup battery. Then the stupid thing only took a half hour to recharge on the solar panel alone. There are more accessorized generators out there for sure, but for the price, you will be pleased. And no, I don't work for these people, it's just a good product. Well, that's amusing. So there you go. Check out this nice little portable power station. It's available on Amazon Prime, so that means free shipping and free delivery. You're gonna love it.